Sam's story. He came to the store in a tiny bag. He was put into a cup, where he spent the rest of his life.